very easy to tell you of how easy Edward Smith made his first project, since the animation was never fully completed. During production, we'll refer to this point of the process as the scenes that were deleted and not added in the film. It has been difficult to lose these scenes, since Dilly was played so brilliantly by Vinnie Jones Jr., who had his only voice role as Pinocchio, and is now dead. Now after cutting many versions of the sequence, the story will fly better with and without some scenes. As a tribute to Vinnie Jones Jr., we are pleased to present the deleted scenes that will be seen from Thomas 2. This was Vinnie's only voice role as Pinocchio, and will remain as a tribute to the voice actor. We will all miss him.
Oh! Help! Help!
Help!
Bastard!
Help!
You fools!
Help!
Keep on going!
Oh!
Boy!
Help!
We can't stay up all night!
Help!
Now we are all those slaves coming, look!
Come on, come on, find one another! And what's your name? Okay, you'll do. In you go. You eight will do nicely at the salt mines. Alright. And what may your name be?
Ray Beauty.
So I guess you can still talk, huh?
Why, yes, of course. Can I please go home to my parents?
Lock her up. She can still talk.
Please, your omnipotence, have mercy.
Break us free already.
You boys have had your fun! Now pay for it!
Boy! So that's what... Hear that beetle talk? You'd think something was gonna happen to us. Caught you. How do you ever expect to be a real boy? What do you think I look like? A jackass?
Yeah.
Sure do!
Hey, you laugh like a donkey! Did that come out of me?
Blow me down, it's...
don't we camp here for the night? Things will look better in the morning.
Great idea. I'm starving. Here, let's get marshmallows, fish, and chips with some knives and forks.
Great thinking, but I do hope Lady Fairy is alright.
Don't worry, guys. There's no such thing as a monster, so we'll be just fine.
Dear Raymond, when we escaped the Buccaneer, we got separated. Since you freed Lady Fairy, I am a great danger. You landed safely in the clearing Woods of Light, but I was taken to the canopy. Come over there and get me out of here.
I'm imprisoned in the canopy and have kept a surprise for you. Oh dear, there's absolutely no time to waste.
I'll tell you a story about the time I was born. Once long ago, I was born by your father and mother, because I was your brother. When I was a teenager just like you, I saw you save your mother and the lost book of knowledge from Mr. Dark. Then suddenly, Admiral Razorbeard's band of renegades came out of nowhere and took over the world and captured our poor loving residents of the planet, only some of which ran away. So, when I saw Ailes Mansay coming into my church about Big Mama's funeral, I decided to get back at him for what he did.
Howdy, Friar! Looks like I dropped by just in time.
What does that big-bellied bully want here?
Well, what have we here? Now, just a minute, Sheriff! That's the poor box! It sure is, and I'll just take it. Every little bit helps. And His Majesty also blesses you. You thief and scoundrel! Now take it easy, Friar. I'm just doing my duty. Collecting arrogant, greedy, ruthless, no good taxes. Listen, Friar, you're mighty preaching. You're gonna preach your neck right into a hangman's noose. Get out of my church! Out! 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 Out!
That really is a terrible flashback.
Yes, indeed. Now, go and find the four masks, and I'll be so glad to help you to give poor Razorbeard a taste of his own medicine.
Siding and the driver and fireman were drinking cocoa in the caboose. The kipper is due.
Who cares?
This is good cocoa. Come on, back to our engine.
Any minute there could be a crash. It's up to you now.
Oh!
It's too late.
No one was hurt, but something sticky splashed all over. But the trucks were all to pieces.
Oh no! This is what I call an explosion!
Oh, well then, very well!
Whack, abber, abber, and abber, and neck. Shrink in size, very small. We got to save enough room for all. Higgitus, 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 mum. Press the edge and hold it on. Alaka fez, malaka zez, malaka mesmerepides. Pockety, 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 whoa! Now stop, 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 stop. See, it's sugar boy. You're getting rough. That poor old tea set is cracked enough.
Pockety, pockety, wockety, whack. Odds and ends and brick your brick. Be with you in just a minute, sir. Almost done.
What did you do?
You bungling blockhead.
Hey, easy there. No, go ahead. Dum doodly 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 dum. This is the best part now. Hey, get this figure to spig it as mum. Prestidigitonium. You get this figure to spig it as mum. Prestidigitonium.
Tickets, please. Tickets, please. Thank you, honey. Have a nice day.
You're welcome.
Bye, baby Globox. I hear you're looking forward to taking a trip up to the Globox village, huh? And are you hungry? Well?
Yes, please. How much longer, please?
It's not long now. From here on in, it's a non-stop trip.
Be a fortune.
Excuse me, but I appear to have left my wallet behind. Just give me that ticket, please, and I'll have the money sent on tomorrow.
I know what you mean.
But I happen to be well known.
Hand it away from the window.
Boy, no longer I'm trying to help me.
I wonder what he's doing here and what he wants.
Okay, Raymond and Globox, I bought some bread and water and straw for you to enjoy. Hey, they're gone. Where did they go?
Will you please stop panicking? And what's the matter with you? Can you bring the slaves some bread and water and straws?
Your Majesty, Red and Globox are gone. They flew the poop by breaking down the rusty door to escape the front of the prison ship.
Don't be ridiculous, buddy. Do you actually think you saw them escaping? They did not. Didn't you say so, you traitor? Why didn't you give them chains with balls to stop poor Raymond and Globox from escaping? Now look, I may be your master, but I'll send out my guards to find them.